a curious thing. I do not know how else to describe it. That would be rather unlikely, would it not? I am reminded of our first meeting in the wilds. I had been in animal form for some time, watching your progress. I was intrigued to see such a formidable woman, obviously more potent than the men she traveled with. Yet I resented it when Flemeth assigned me to travel with you. I assumed that, at best, you would drive me from your company as soon as we left the wilds. I am aware that I have little talent for forming friendships, to put it lightly. It is something I know nothing of, nor ever thought I needed. Yet when I discovered Flemeth's plans, you did not abandon me. Whatever your reasons, you fought what must have been a terrible battle without hope of real reward. Even so, you went. No one has ever... It was unexpected. That is all. The extent of my usefulness does not explain the interest and kindness you have shown since the wilds. You could as easily have ignored me entirely, yet you did not. You will need to forgive me for speaking so awkwardly, but do you suppose that we have become friends, you and I? I have nothing to compare it to. Indeed. Remarkable. Of all the things I could have imagined would have resulted when Flemeth told me to go with you, the very last would have been that I would find in you a friend, perhaps even a sister. I want you to know that while I may not always prove worthy of your friendship, I will always value it. But enough of such idle talk. There are more useful things to be done, surely.
Yes.
Yes. Horseflesh. Indeed.
Indeed.
Stop that.
Welcome, friends. Welcome to Wade's Emporium. We have the finest armors in Denerim, maybe in all of Ferelden. How may we assist you? Certainly. Welcome back. You looking for fine armor? You're obviously not from around here. Wade is possibly the most brilliant armorsmith in all of Ferelden.
That's not true, Herin. The dwarves of Orzammar make the finest armors around. These piles of rust droppings you forced me to make are worthless compared to their work.
You never let me have the time, the materials to make something special.
Customers expect their armor in a timely fashion, not years late like the last time.
That happened once, just once, and you never let it drop.
Certainly.
Magic exists to serve man and...
And after much sweat, blood, and toil, her labors ended, and the world marveled at what she wrought.
They shall be named Maleficar, a curse it runs. They shall find no rest in this world or beyond.
I was getting to that part. All men are the work of our
Dwarven crafts. Find dwarven crafts.
What can I get you, stranger?
Your efforts are greatly appreciated.
You're awake. Did you feel it too? It was like the Archdemon saw us. Saw us! What does that mean? I think... Wait. Did you hear that?
I shall hear.
I guess it's like Duncan once said. We can sense them, and they can sense us. We'd best be more careful from now on. This camp isn't safe any longer.
Huh. Will they send next, Darkborn?
Fortifications should be built around the camp.
Yeah, get a bloody nice rest.
How unnerving.
It will be more difficult to sleep here now.
What, no trap? No ambush? Some assassins.
So, all this time we've spent together, you know, the tragedy, the brushes with death, the constant battles with the whole blight looming over us, will you miss it once it's over? I know it might sound strange, considering we haven't known each other for very long, but I've come to care for you a great deal. I think maybe it's because we've gone through so much together. I don't know. Or maybe I'm imagining it. Maybe I'm fooling myself. Am I? Fooling myself? Or do you think you might ever feel the same way about me? Well, there's nothing more to discuss, is there? I'll just wander off and swallow my foot. Maybe both of them. Excuse me.
Do you remember our discussion? I just wanted to tell you that I thought about what you told me, and you were right. Despite what Marjolaine says, I am not like her. I know that now. I've found peace in knowing the Maker, and nothing will change that. I've followed you to make the world a better place, and as long as I keep that in mind, I will not fall. Sometimes, it takes another to show us the truths we hide from ourselves. My eternal gratitude and friendship? I've already pledged myself to your cause, so I can't give that again. I have a half-eaten hill of bread and some cheese from breakfast. You want those? No? I know that look. You have something on your mind, don't you? Of course. Yes, a little better. Time heals all wounds, so they say. Scars remain, but they are just colors in the painting that is my life, no? I wish things had happened differently, but knowing her and knowing me, I don't think it could have. We had good times, though, and I look back on those fondly. Whatever happened after will never change the truth of the past. It's not so bad. Look, now I have new friends, a new family. In spite of it all, life is good. I know that look. You have something on your mind, don't you? Of course. I have not given this a lot of thought. What will I do? We've traveled far and wide. Does it need to end? There's so much out there. Adventures to be had and stories to be told. I want to be part of it all. I might need some company. And you're not too irritating. You're welcome to come along if you like. It is settled then. You and I wandering the world, seeking our fortunes. I can't wait. I know that look. You have something on your mind, don't you? Of course.
What comes, my friend? So, full of questions, are you?
Yes.
Indeed.
Yes.
Horseford.
Blood and damnation.
Yes.
Indeed.
Horseford.
Indeed.
Vashadin.
Shall be done.
News of the hour. Supporters of disgraced Lord Balin take to the streets.
As you say.
Pandemonium in...
I've been hoping you'd return to Orzammar. Oh, I have so much to tell you. The other houses repaid their debts to my house, and I had enough money to send an expedition into our old Taig. We found so many things. I kept some for you. I said I'd repay you, didn't I? I could never fully repay what you've done for me. But this is a start, I hope. Walk well, and may fortune always smile on you, Grey Warden.
Harumont is king! What more need be said?
I imagine you have already composed a suitable ballad to commemorate the events at Redcliff, Leliana.
Why would I do such a thing?
You have taken...
You have coins, stranger? With Orzammar closed off, old Tegrin can give you a discount. Fine weapon and arms, dwarven made.
are you doing in Haven? There's nothing for you here. You may trade for supplies at the shop if you wish. Then I suggest you and your companions leave.
They are hiding something. 'Tis obvious, is it not?
Come, come, Bonnie Lynn. Tell us where you've been. Were you up, were you down? Chasing rabbits around the town.
It is begun.
Of course.
I shall. I was not expecting to find something so unsettling.
That is human blood. I just do. I also know that no one can lose that much blood and live.
Shall be done. Allow me. I could do that for you.
Who are you? You're not from Haven. No, I've never heard that name. I think that is for the best. You're back? I don't have much, but I suppose you can take a look. What are you doing? That's private! I don't see how that is any of your concern. No! You have no right!
Do that for you.
As you say. For them. It shall be done.
We are blessed beyond measure. We are chosen by the holy and beloved to be her guardians. This sacred duty is given to us alone. Rejoice, my brethren, and prepare your hearts to receive her. Lift up your voices and despair not. For she will raise her faithful servants to glory when her... Ah, welcome. I heard we had a visitor wandering about the village. I trust you've enjoyed your time in Haven so far? Perhaps. But staying hidden means staying protected. And we must protect Haven and our charges at all costs. We don't owe you any explanations for our actions. We have a sacred duty. Failure to protect her would be a greater sin. All will be forgiven.
We must not... Secure our supplies!
Ask me anything. On my way. It's done.
Who are you? They've sent you to finish it. You don't know how glad I am to see someone who isn't from this village. The leg's not doing so well, and I can't feel my foot. Thank you. That feels much better. I don't have time to rest now. I'm so close. The urn is just up that mountain. The Arl is sick. Will he live? Politics never did anyone any good. The Arl is a noble soul. But the ashes will surely cure him. Haven lies in the shadow of the mountain that holds the urn. There is an old temple there built to protect it. The door is always locked, but I know what the key is.
Eirik wears a medallion that opens the temple door. I've seen what he does with it. Yes, that is your key. Take me to the mountainside, and I will show you. Ah, good. Help me up here. I'll try not to slow us down. Here we are. Give me the medallion, and let's see if I remember. Yes, you see, it can be manipulated, just like this. And there, a key to open the way. Now, where does this go? Give to have seen this hall in all its splendor, as it was meant to be. Still, sweep away the ice and the snow, and traces of beauty remain. I'm sorry, what? I was a little distracted, I apologize. These carvings were created just after Andraste's death, and they may reveal things about her life that we do not yet know. I think I need more time to study these statues and carvings. I could not keep up with you with my injuries. I should be safe. I don't think there are any villagers here. Go. I will be all right. Perhaps my destiny was only to lead you to the Ahn. Ah, it's my job. Just be careful, that's all I ask. The temple is perilous. I'll be right here if you need me. Now I need something to write on.
you.
Go on!
Very well.
Thank you.
Watch out! I never liked this part. Very well.
Allow me. I could do that for you. Yes, of course. It is begun. You need me?
be defeated.
Very well. Ahead. Right away. I shall. I'll do it. I'll do it. As you say. Shall be done. It's done.
Go!
quickly! We must fight!
I'll try to be merciful!
Be careful!
I think they've seen us.
You should run while you can.
As you say.
I'll try to be merciful.
Say. I shall do it.
Trap right ahead.
begun.
Blast!
Not exhaust our supplies.
own existence. You should run while you can.
As you like.
I'll do it. We must be careful against this. I shall do it.
I'm ready.
course.
I believe we are headed up mountains. It shall be done.
Shall be done. Very well. right ahead.
Not exhaust our supplies.
Is begun. I shall do it. It is begun. Very well.
Stop! You will go no further! The righteous do not fear death. You have defiled our temple. You have spilled the blood of the faithful and slaughtered our young. No more! You will tell me now, intruder, why you have done all this. Why have you come here? You did this all for an ancient relic. Know this, stranger. The prophet Andraste has overcome death itself, and has returned to her faithful in a form more radiant than you can imagine. Not even the Tevinter Imperium could hope to slay her now. What hope do you have? You know nothing! Andraste revealed herself to us! We are her chosen! To arms, my brethren! Andraste will grant us victory! Thank you.